Nick Danger and the Danger City Rebels were a Canadian rock band led by Nick Danger in the 2000s. The original band was billed as the Social Icons in 2000 before developing the Nick Danger persona and becoming the Danger City Rebels, DCR. It featured Nick Danger and drummer CHUNKK Neilson, recruited from Ottawa band Tremolo. The sound of the band owed a great deal to the influence of the Velvet Underground, Hank Williams and the Ventures, and balanced somewhere between cowpunk and surf rock. The second band signed to Ottawa's The Beautiful Music record label. Their series of recordings entitled Trilogy of Danger was a 3-EP set of CDs. The first was titled The Return of Nick Danger and the third was titled Escape from Danger City. According to Alan Woodney in the April 5, 2006 interview, the second album was never released due to legal issues. The Return of Nick Danger, 2004. Escape from Danger City, 2006.